No. Leo, massage mommy. Leo, massage mommy. Leo, massage. Oh, massage mommy, massage. Atisa, massage. Ah. Leo, massage.
Hi guys! So, 2 AM ngayon and kakatapos lang ng work ko. So, usually ang routine ko after work is mag-upwork out ako. So, yun, nasa kalagitnaan na ako. Naisipan ko na mag-vlog. Yun. Yeah. Yung ganito. After nung upwork ka. So, tuloy ko muna yung namin. Nagmamaraton ako ng vlogs or anything sa YouTube. And then, pag naubos ko na yung mga nasa subscription ko, and medyo may oras pa, or kaya ko pa ano, nag-nonood ako ngayon nung sa... What are you doing? Stop it. Nanonood ako nung tawag dito. sa Netflix yung Reply 1988. Maganda nga siya kasi sabi nila maganda daw. And then yung isa pa yung Six Flying Dragon. So yun, mahirap talaga mag-vlog ngayon kasi yung house namin is maliit lang and magulo pa dahil madaming gamit. And tapos, ulit ng mga bata. Dance, Rio, dance. Madapa. Oh. Mahilo ka. 1, 2, 3, go. For I am about to do something new. See, I have already begun. Do you not see it? Spring is a time of new things growing. You look at the grass turning green and see flowers beginning to sprout. It is exciting, but God gives us new things all the time, not just in the spring. Maybe a new neighbor moves in on your street or you meet a new friend at school. God loves new beginnings and He wants you to be excited about what He has planned for you. You can trust Him to know what is best for you because He loves you so much. Thought of the day. If something new is happening in your life, thank God that He will help you and be with you always. Pray today.
Dear God, help me to always remember to trust you. When new things happen in my life, amen.
Healthy habits. Don't you know that you are God's temple and that God's Spirit lives in you? The Bible has clear instructions about taking care of yourself. You see, God gave you a wonderful, amazing, one-of-a-kind body and He wants you to take good care of it. So it is important to start learning to make good choices. Can you think of 10 things you can do to take care of your body? Here are some ideas to get you started. Number 1, eat healthy food. Number 2, always buckle your seatbelt. Number 3, get plenty of sleep. What others can you think of? Your body is a precious gift, so start making some smart and healthy habits. Thought of the day. Make one small, healthy change in your habits this week. Pray today.
Dear God, thank you for giving me things, the body to live in. Help me to do everything I can to keep it strong and healthy. Amen.